What is up, Earthlings? Killinger Games here. I'm back for some more GTA San Andreas. Shovel in hand. Let's do this. King in Exile.
Hey, Carl. How you doing, sis? This ain't over, man. I did this to take care of my woman. But now I'm gonna head straight back home, and I'm gonna catch me some fucking dope dealers. Hey, look. You going to the body over that big willy bullshit, and you gonna get shrimp.
And I ain't losing you over no macho bullshit.
Hey, relax, man. It's gonna get handled when it's time.
We already know who the fucking bad guys are, man. Your stinking grocery for the smoke, and those chota pigs, Tiffany and Pulaski. Smoke, he's a pusher, man.
No, not Smoke. He might mess with Crash, but he don't mess with no gay.
Come on, CJ. How you think he got that new house, huh? Just let that grow for life bullshit go and take a look around you.
Word on the street is twice a week. Smoke sends a car to San Fierro and the truck comes back full of white.
Shit. I gotta keep my eye on the highway to San Fierro. Maybe I'll see something. Just lay low and I'll be back. Hello?
What you mean I called? Why don't you call, eh?
Well, I was just about to call you, but...
Liar! You've been hanging out with those sticky putas!
No. If you just let me...
Silence! Get up here! We've got places to rob!
Look, I'm in the middle of some shit right now.
She don't care, CJ. She don't care. Should we take the truck? Let's take the truck. Might as well get the trailer as well, because why not? Oh, not? That's why not. There we go. What the hell is this radio station? No! My trailer! Oh, whatever, I don't need it. Oh god, okay. That's always the problem with overtaking cars on this game. The oncoming vehicles! Oh god, that went terribly. I didn't upload a video yesterday at all, so I apologize for that. But we're back today for some more GTA, and that rhymed, because I am awesome. I'm not really awesome. Jesus, why did I choose this car? Out of everything I could have chosen, I chose to get this frickin' truck. Okay, toe-to-toe, fool. Is that a flamethrower? Are you ready to come after me, bro? Yeah, you don't want none of this. Oh, this is a flamethrower. I've got a flamethrower, yo. Okay, well that's pretty cool. It's actually been a while since I've played GTA. I actually stockpiled all of it previous few videos. For quite a while! Whoa! But yeah. So this is actually my first time playing GTA in a while. I haven't even been on the multiplayer much. As I haven't talked to Chris or Sebastian recently, and they're the only ones I really play on the multiplayer with. Get out of the way! Okay. Sheesh, why is it so good? Oh god. As if I didn't die from that. I thought I was actually gonna die from that. That's pretty surprising, to be honest. Did I say the bear that brought the farts down? Because that's what it sounded like. First base.
Hey, Catalina, babe! It's me, Carl Johnson! Hey, baby, I'm sorry, we got off on the wrong foot! I had a rough time, baby! You know, maybe I was a little harsh. Please forgive me. Come on, baby! Open up the door. Shit. Is she here? I don't see her. Come on, baby. Don't be mad. Baby, please. Baby, without you, there is no Carl Johnson. Damn, man. Shit. Now, where is this stupid bitch?
Here, cabrón. Who's the bitch now, eh?
Oh, baby. I'm so sorry, baby.
Well, what's that?
You so right. Please forgive me, baby. Just don't fucking shoot me, please.
Do you think you're sorry? Huh? How are you going to prove you're sorry?
Come on now, baby. Come on. I'm gonna play with you so rough, baby.
Keep talking.
Yeah. And I'll take you to rob banks and shit.
Oh.
And, you know, I'll let you kill anyone you want to kill.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna treat you right, baby. Shit. Just, come on. Just please don't shoot
Carl,
me.
I think I love you.
I'm sorry, what?
That's great. Cool. Yeah, fantastic. Shit, all that. You wanna go rob some shit, baby?
Hey, shit.
Stupid, you forget already? The bank in Palomino Creek, the liquor store in Blueberry, or the betting shop in Montgomery.
Okay, well this time we gonna do a real chill. No crazy psycho shit, baby.
People are so tough, boy. Today, I feel like you roll the men I
am. Oh, baby.
Don't worry, I make an exception for some of the men in my life. Now drive faster.
And drive faster and this is what you get. Flip the car upside down. So you won. Okay. So she thinks she loves me. That's not... God. This song is pretty cool. Local liquor store.
This place we did a walk in the park.
You mean like the last place?
Who are these cowboy assholes?
Hang back a while, see what's what.
We got the cash. Let's get out of here.
Those maricon bastards have our money. That's my money. Please, stupid motherfucker. Carl, you drive. I'll shoot. Come on, move your fucking butt.
What, are you kidding? I have to drive one of these? I don't want to drive a quad. Let me go back to my other car. Quads are hard to drive in this game. Bullshit, they are, we're gaining on them. Are you gonna hit any of them anytime soon? Shut up, Carl. There we go. That's one. Oh, smooth. Fuck you. Ah, damn it. Oh, get back in the car, you stupid woman. I'm hitting the gas as much as I can. What are you talking about? Well, we're going as fast as we possibly fucking can. Shoot him! Jesus. Women, am I right? I kid. And now her car is bright pink instead of grey, and it's somehow teleported back. We rub a reel back. One step, one, two, step back. Let's do another mission in this episode, why not? Let's just finish all of Catalina's missions in this episode. Hey, Catalina, it's Carl. Come on, let's go. We got banks to rob, baby. Come on, let's go. Alright, come on, let's go. You get your sorry ass in here right now, Carl Johnson, or I shove a fucking hand grenade up it. Alright, I'm coming.
Look, baby, I really need that paper. Oh my God! What in hell's name is that?
This, you fucking prick? This is a rack. I'm gonna torture your sorry ass.
Please, no.
You never write to me. You don't call. You treat me like a fucking whore.
I was gone for like 30 seconds.
Please, I ain't into that shit.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Oh, baby, please, no. Please, baby, no. Ow. Hey. Ooh! Ah! Ow! Damn! Oh! Shit!
Yes! Faster! Harder! Yes! Yes!
Maybe we can go out and rob now?
Jesus fucking Christ!
I knew you would like it.
Look, baby, I thought we was gonna make some serious paper.
I'm starting to get really bored of you.
I just need the money.
And I'm just a cheap fuck? A whore you don't even pay?
No, I didn't say that.
Huh? I say I need money. And you act like I'm an idiot. I see the way you look at me. I know you're kind, Carl. I am serious. I will kill you if you ever mess around. I will castrate you first. Then I will make you
enough! I need some fucking money.
Carl, you are really boring.
Please, sweetheart. I got in some real, real deep shit.
God, this woman is... Oh my God.
You know man enough? Here, Carl.
Satchel charges. Where the hell did you get them?
Are we really doing this in a betting shop?
Open the back room door or I'll blow your fucking face off! Leave the panic button or I'll kill your children too! I warned you, you stupid bitch! Stupid fucking bitch! Now I see you!
I'm getting in there! Shut up!
Stop playing with your balls and hurry up!
Okay, I got it!
Ah, fucking
time!
You're a fucking slob!
Fuck you!
Whatever, let's roll!
This bitch! Where the hell does she think she is? What the hell is going on with these textures? Oh yeah. God. Okay, looks like we're going this way. Shit, do not go in the water. God! Okay, Catalina, you can stay down there. That just drove over the top of me. They are idiots. Shit, I'm almost out of health. God damn it, Catalina, where are you? I feel like it's necessary that we pick her up. Where the hell is she? That's her right there, isn't it? God, no! Jesus Christ, that dodge. Come on, Catalina! God. Hopefully I want to double should go down in a minute. Okay, if anything comes to come for us, if anything tries to come for us, hopefully they'll keep doing that. Which it does appear as though they're going to. Is she even getting any closer? I can't even tell. Yeah, I think she is. Ugh. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Ho! Da 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 do da do da do da da do da 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 da. What is that, helicopter? What is this? In what way are we near Easter Bay Airport? What the hell is this? Hurry up and get on the frickin' land. The hell are you doing? Are you seriously stuck? Thank God. Who's the slowest fucking sloth now, you stupid bitch? I don't know how we're gonna do this, because I can't actually go into a pain spray in this. Which means we need to get another car. Which means we need to find another car. Okay, good. Catalina's car's here. Get in.
We're the only identity
There we go, it's like that never happened. What the hell? You're right there, bud. It's under the ground. Ugh. Oh, come on. Good. Good, good. Good, 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 good. Now you see me? No, you don't. What the hell?
Okay, look, but we gotta talk about something.
What? What do I have to say to you?
You're a great girl and all, but you gotta calm down. I know some cold-blooded cats wouldn't act like you.
Oh, you get given a lioness, and you want a pussy cat?
No, I just want
you. You know why I act like this?
No.
Look, Carl, a woman's heart is in them sexual places, and you will break my heart. Sometimes I want to kill us both.
Please, don't do that. Just relax a little.
This woman is seriously really crazy. Oh, the police car stole her. Alright, like I said, let's do the last mission.
How you want it, but I mean, you breaking my heart.
I'm warning you. I'm in a really bad fucking mood. Today, I kill everybody who fucks with me. Especially you. Move!
Can't I just kill her already?
Like a woman reborn.
Cool. Maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk, but not until I leave.
Oh, well, that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no coward motherfuckers will get in our way.
I thought you said we weren't lovers anymore. What is this? I'm so confused. Shit, shit, shit. I am going as fast as I possibly can. Jesus. Good. Now I got some peace and fucking quiet. Just a small town bang.
Shit. Hey, let me show you this. Oh, shit!
Shit!
You shitting me? There was no way I could have done that.
Shit! Just bought another donut. Don't criminals have any consideration? We can collect that bribe later. Might as well go and take a look.
There was no way I could have done that. They were moving their hands way too fast.
We know you're in there. The game's up. Come on out. Come out. Real peaceable like.
Real peaceable like.
Give up. Surround it.
Quick, we haven't much time.
You know, I just saw my health. I've got to be really careful because of my health. Shit, I really need health. How am I gonna do this? All I need is one shot. Oh god! No! No! God! Fuck! I wasn't paying attention to my health. I saw in the last mission that it was low. I just wasn't paying attention. God, oh, I lost all my ammo! Damn it. Okay, give me your car. What's the closest ammunition to here? There's actually one in Montgomery, I think there is. Maybe. I'm pretty sure there is. Well then again, maybe not, it seems. Okay, I'm gonna get some shotgun ammo anyway, so I don't think I really need the ammunition. I'm kinda worried that I have no armor, but then again, after seeing what the mission is, I guess I probably won't need it. So let's just try it out. As you wish.
I feel good today, like a woman reborn.
Cool, maybe you won't go berserk, huh?
Oh, I go berserk, but not until I really piss.
Oh, well that's a relief to hear.
Perhaps this time no coward motherfuckers will get in our way.
Amen to that.
Come on, drive.
What's wrong?
Nothing, I just hate men.
Well, give me a break.
Here's your break. Your break is you're not on my barbecue being eaten.
Well, that's one way of looking at shit,
oh
I suppose.
Oh my god! Now, try to be a man this time. Drive, lover.
I'm driving. Is this fast enough for you, you stupid bitch?
Carl, you have to be
faster.
Totally ruthless.
I am being fast and totally ruthless. Why did I get out? I don't think I had to.
Know what this is, huh?
That's a Skype message. I got a Skype message, guys. I'm doing it as quick as possible. Ow! God, they're everywhere! Okay, yeah, I should have definitely let Catalina lead again. They come from behind in a second, don't they? Well, let's find out, shall we? Okay, apparently no, I can't. Swag! What are you talking about? I'm keeping up with you! In fact, I'm actually catching up to you! You're stupid. God!
Take me home now, big man.
How we do?
Is that all you care about? Money?
No, but I really need to pay.
You revolt me. You make my skin crawl.
Well, I ain't crazy about you either.
I just saved your life. Shut up.
How little you know. Don't talk. Let us enjoy the peace and quiet. Come on, Carl. Move it!
Once again, I am at minimum health, but you know what? Whatever.
There you go.
Thanks.
One day, Carl Johnson, you will realize she truly loved me, and your heart will break in two. But you are more like the spiny lizard than a man. Goodbye.
See ya, bitch. Alright guys, thanks for watching, leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time for some more GTA San Andreas.